Stack is very important and common data structure. Let's take a look at it. Akin to linked list or array, stack is linear data structure which contains a group of elements. Those elements are stuck on top of each other like a physical objects. If you want to add a new element to the top of the stack, we will use the push function. If you want to remove the most recent element, we will use the pop function. As you can see, the last element we added will be the first to come off, and the first element we added will be the last. This behavior is called LIFO, which stands for last in, first out. Stack has also other functions. With peek, we can access element on top without modifying the stack. We can also ask if the stack is empty or how many elements it contains. Because of the stack structure, it is often implemented as a singly linked list and a pointer to the top element. We could use also array, but since array is static data structure, exceeding the array's size would cause the stack overflow. So what are the stack's applications? Stacks can be used for web browser history or to implement undo redo functionality. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.